We are Shamwadi. The last band is Pamba, and together all of us have 86 years of experience combined. So, as my friend Witt said, these instruments are from southern part of Africa, from a country called Zimbabwe. They're made of padauk. And if you see, the bottom is just normal wood, but the top is more reddish. That's padauk. It's very special wood, very sacred. And it gives it a nice warm glow to the music.